With barely few days left for the Christmas celebrations, faithfuls were attending special Sunday church when heavily armed terrorists attacked the Bethel Memorial Church on Zarghoon Road, situated in Balochistan, southwestern Pakistani city of Quetta, killing over 8 people and wounding more than 44 others, including children and women. The Bethel Memorial Church has been the target of terrorist attack in the past two. Balochistan Home Minister Mir Sarfaraz Bugti said at least 2 suicide bombers were involved in the attack on the church. No group, however, has taken responsibility so far of the attack. But Taliban militants targeted minorities, including Christians, in the past two. However, the attack just before Xmas has spread terror wave among Christian community in the country. NYOOOZ TV.